start with our first song called Festivo. Festivo was written by Vaclav Nelibel. And it might need a little bit of explaining to do on this one. And so I'm going to read the very short notes by the composer, Nelibel. Festivo is an overture-type composition in which the woodwinds and the brass are constantly confronting each other like two antagonists in a dramatic scene. And I think you'll see that as you listen to this piece of music. I do need to add a little footnote to that from me. The antagonism goes between the brass and the woodwinds, but we can thank our percussion for holding the whole thing together. So we appreciate that. So we hope you enjoy Festivo.
Thank you.
it's my pleasure to introduce to the stage Louie Blaser. Our next piece of music, Rhythm of the Winds, by Frank Erickson. If you've been in band, you know, over the last 50 years or so, high school, middle school, you've probably played this piece of music, and you'll hear the very distinctive Erickson rhythms that go through all of his pieces of music. Rhythm of the Winds by Frank Erickson.
Thank you. The next two Radiant Moonbeams was commissioned by a school band from Louisville, Texas, and it's in memory of a former student of theirs who passed away at the age of 13. She was a flute player, and so the student's name was Christy Hoon, and she was of Chinese heritage, so David Gillingham wrote a piece based off of a Chinese folk song, which is translated a gently flowing stream. And so here's his rendition of Radiant Moonbeam.
Thank you.
We'll write our first, or last piece for the first half here. It's called Wolf Dancers. It's exactly what it sounds like. Although there's no wolves up here, and we won't be dancing, but you will see the band, or you'll hear them, you'll see them too. But they'll be singing in this piece as well. So we hope you enjoy Emily's Wolf Dancers.
Thank you.
thank you very much. We'll take about a 15-minute intermission, and we'll see you back here in 2 minutes. Thank you.